Hi guys, Chris Gudelli here from Tai Chi 24. This is my young son, Heron. So we're just going to do a little technique for you today. Heron, I'm just going to show these guys first wind hand from Tai Chi form. This is what it looks like. And then I'll give you an explanation as to what it's for. And it's multifaceted. It's a really nuanced move. Now, if you've been doing martial arts for a while, you might say, oh, it's an outer block. And you'd be partially right. Remember, Tai Chi is an internal art, not an external art. So that means well, it means a number of things, doesn't it? But it's a meditative art, but also it's a martial art of, which is not about like separation. It's about joining together. So external block, you see from karate, the hand blocks out. Same in kung fu, right? The hand blocks out. That's an external outer block. Taekwondo is the same. It can come that way or that way. With those blocks, they're trying to get the opponent away. In Tai Chi, and most of the internal martial arts, we want to join with, we have this expansion energy called Pung energy, and we want to join with the opponent. Now, looking at that move, you see how it works together, both hands and body together. Now, it's not just one, is it? There's two, right? So what's that for? Heron, let's say you were to do the same, like throw that punch. Right? Mm-hmm. He's like used to child abuse. Tough lad. So what I'm doing, if I break that down slowly, I've moved across, and instead of saying, like in my mind, get away from me to set up a strike, instead I've come here and that second hand has come here and pushed the body. I'm expanding into his space. And that's why in Tai Chi you see masters knocking people left, right and centre with relative ease. Thank you, Heron. Sorry about the bruises. See you later.